Power against power. The pitch. Ground ball a second. Castro fields over to first, and Chapman wiggles out of trouble, and the Yankees hold on and win 5-4. And Yankee universe can exhale now. That was very, very scary.
Trying to end a losing streak with your best three relievers on the mound, and all three struggle tonight.